just that I would record us doing birdie bread, this is the vegetables we use. That's cauliflower, parsnip, carrot, turnip, green pepper, yellow squash, and broccoli. All right, here we go. It's so fast. This is our Kitchenaid 14-cup food processor. Whoops. Doing cauliflower. When you empty the bowl of the food processor, you need to take the top off and just go around the edge and take that off so that it seals properly when you put it back together. And clean that off. Because if you don't have if you don't have it put back together right, it won't start. This saves us so much time because we would spend like 2 hours cutting up vegetables for birdie bread. Oops, the blade helped. Yellow squash. We have a hand grater. We used to use it to do this. And it took forever. I got this food processor accidentally. I was looking at my Amazon app on my phone. And I put it in my cart. And then when I was on break at work, I went back to my phone and I was looking at this in my cart on Amazon, and somehow or another, I swear I didn't hit the button to buy it. I don't know what happened, but it bought it before I knew it was here, and I didn't even tell Bill what happened. So it came, and I was expecting to send it back, and then he let me keep it. See how quick that goes, and that thing is full. Time to clean it off again. Now we're doing the breakfast. Last one. That's all the stuff we put in birdie bread. All the vegetables anyway. But you can Google birdie bread and lots of recipes will come up. But those are the vegetables we put in. We've been chopping veggies for birdie bread. So we had to put these three gangsters on here. Bill's standing over here. Moses saying, get me out of here. Because Ethel's naughty most of the time. Right now she's just eating, which is okay. Uh-oh. Hey, be nice, be nice.
Come on.
Be nice. There you go. Good job, Ethel. Mose knows what be nice means, and Ethel don't care about nothing. Let me see if I can get over here.
Yeah, mess.
Aren't you guys gonna eat? Ethel's eating a little bit. Dad, watch her. What, Zaz? He's looking at his house. Maybe they're better with me over here. This is Mose. That's Zaz in the back. And this is Ethel. Ethel, Ethel, Ethel. Dad, get her. She always has to do that. All right. Here's what the battery looks like. It's really thick. And we used up all them veggies. This is like the third batch. It's super thick and chunky, but it all cooks down and you can't even see the chunks once it's cooked. I'll show you the bread when it comes out of the oven. Okay, it's done. You can see the veggies in there, the carrots mostly, but me and Zaz tried it. Needless to say, I eat most of that. It's really good. And all it is all the veggies and Jiffy mix with peanut butter and eggs. And there's the other pan. See how yummy that looks? You can just see the texture. I've just burnt my arm. Still hot, but it's really good.